Hi, I'm Rainy Rinkrash, the coach of the Gold Pain City Derby Girls. I am a very physical person. I like to work myself out physically, and I like to give Rinkrash. I don't like to get Rinkrash.
No, she's really not kidding. Neither are the other 13 women who've showed up at the Gold Pain City Girls practice session. They take their cruising and their bruising pretty seriously, but they insist it's just a hobby.
In regular life, I am a recreation therapy assistant at Dunrobin Park Lodge.
I'm a bylaw enforcement officer.
I'm a manager of Money Mart.
I am a First Nation support worker.
I enjoy roller derby because I just love the group of women.
There was a roller derby bout in Williams Lake. It was Williams Lake versus Prince George. So it was a fun thing to do. Me and a couple friends got in the car, drove to Williams Lake, watched our first roller derby bout. I saw it and I said, I have to do this. It was like unlike any other sport I had ever seen played before.
All you need to join is a little feistiness and the ability to take a bump or two.
I think I had a pair of roller skates when I was about 11, and I skated in the basement with my sister until they didn't fit anymore. And I did not put on another pair of skates again until we started the team in the fall of 2010. I was basically a beginner 4 years ago.
When I told people I was interested in derby, they kind of looked at my size and questioned my age and said, you want to do derby? Are you sure about that?
You can start, I believe the age is 8 years old, all the way up, and then you can join the adult league, which is 19 and older. We have a few players on our team over 40, even over 50, so any age, any size, any mentality.
We all come in at different levels. Some girls are already very athletic and in good shape, and some of us have to work at it a little harder. I certainly have noticed a difference in what I can do and what I have been able to see what my body can do and what some of the other girls are able to do. It's so good for you. It's such hard work. We work really, really, really hard to be able to be safe on the track and do what we do.
The team that started in 2010 now manages to lay the smackdown on other teams for almost 8 months in a year.
We have four home bouts this year. May 23rd is Grand Prairie, and then Billy Barker Days, the Friday night of Billy Barker Days, July 17th, we have the Fort St. John Killbillies coming. And on June 6th, we have the Rated PG Roller Girls coming. We're just really looking for support from the community in any way possible. Always looking for volunteers, people that are interested in being involved in any way. You don't have to get on a pair of skates to be involved and support roller derby.
If you'd like more information about the team, check out the Gold Pain City Derby Girls on Facebook. For
Go
I'm Anand Chandy.